After Sam died, my mom and Edie got really close. They'd both lost a lot.
Gregory, el niño es como rey. Vamos a investigar un poco antes de darle la historia.
I can't imagine my mom ever writing poetry, and yet.
Supongo que por ahí tendré que ir después. Por esa zona escalada. Vamos a ver Gregory primero.
Dear Kay, do you remember the way Gregory used to laugh when he thought he was alone? Like something funny was happening, but only he could see it. I think he saw things the rest of us don't.
Hold on, sweetie.
Hello? Sam, I told you I don't want to talk right now.
Manejo la rana.
I wonder what he saw.
La rana. Al pato ese.
You reminded me so much of Calvin. Lost in his imagination.
Se vuelven a unir. Ah, mira, y Zarza también.
Whatever it was, he saw.
¿Y bucea? Oh. Zarza para arriba. Cayó la ballena. Oh. Allí hay algo. Vale.
I know how silly it sounds.
El jabón.
But I worried about a baby being too happy. But I could feel him slipping away.
Sorry about that, Gregory.
I know you did everything you could. Maybe if I hadn't called that night.
Si no lo hubiera llamado esa noche.
Hold on, I don't want Gregory to hear this.
Ah, mira, manejo la rana todavía. Va a morir ahogado.
There's so much I don't understand about Gregory, about everything. But I know what happened wasn't your fault.
El tapón.
I'm sure he's happy.
No.
He'd want you to be happy too.
Creía que sí.
Good luck, Kay.
Iba a salvar.
Love, Sam.
Nos ha salvado. Un año tenía, si acaso. Buah. Gus. De 69 al 82. Poema para
Gus. A poem for Gus, who always said the wedding was a bad idea. Our father never hit us kids, at least not very hard, before the day my brother said with teenage disregard that he'd be dead before he'd see a wedding in our yard.
Hay que coger toda la hoja. ¿Y eso? ¿Vamos a darle a alguien la cabeza? Ah, no puedo. En la casa Finch. ¿Qué son estas letras?
My father made him come, of course, but Gus stood far apart, just flew his kite and bottled up the storm inside his heart.
Subir interior.
I tried to talk him out of it, but though he'd never met her, we don't need a stepmom, were the words that I now pronounce you
husband and wife. Necesitamos una madrastra, aunque nunca la había visto.
Photos came, Dad ordered him to come here. But Gus declined, and as a sign, held up his middle finger.
Bueno, parece que no quiere ir, ¿no? Vale, hay que tocar las letras para que se activen.
The wind picked up, and panicked geese appeared and quickly went. But all the humans did that day was go inside the tent.
Rain
came down in buckets then, but no one seemed afraid that nature might destroy the tent our dad had crudely made.
La tienda improvisada.
thunder sounded much too close and full of angry power. But all my father said to this was, make the music louder.
Vamos a arrasar con todo. Ojalá pudiera. Wow. Bueno.
I wish that I could truly say I thought about you on that day. Out there on the beach alone, just you, the wind, the sea and foam. But I didn't, until we found you.
¿Qué le pasó?
She never talked about him, but Mom told me once if I was a boy, they were going to name me Gus.
Nos acercamos ya a la familia cercana. Moriría arrastrado por el viento. Vale, ahora era por aquí. Por la zona de escalada.
My mom moved up to the loft after her brothers died. At the time, it was as far away as she could get.
La habitación de la madre. Una Biblia, un ordenador y una foto romántica.
She spent a summer building houses in Calcutta, where she met my dad. Sanjay.
Bueno, vamos a ver.
Religion was another thing my mom never talked about, but I think it helped her a lot after her dad died. My mom moved to India a week after graduation and got a job teaching English. Louis was born a year later. When my dad died, I don't think Mom knew where else to go.
No.
I'm sure Edie was happy to have her back. The house had to get a little bigger, but Edie was used to that. And for a while,
bueno,
things were good, almost normal. But it didn't last. Beginning of the end was Milton's 10th birthday, when Edie gave him a castle. After Milton disappeared, the only thing he left behind was a room full of paintings.
Ahora que baja desde arriba, ¿ves? Sigue subiendo la casa, ¿eh? muerto o algo.
I think Edie was happy to finally have another painter in the family.
Wow, qué cúpula la más guapa.
Milton Finch in The Magic Paintbrush. Disappeared.
Desapareció, no lo han encontrado. Bueno, habrá que seguir subiendo.
Mom spent months searching for my brother. Then she sealed the doors.
Hermano.
Whatever Milton had found in the house. Mom didn't want it getting out.
No cierro ni la ventana.
Mom definitely blamed Edie, but I think Louis blamed himself. After he graduated, he just spent more and more time in his room. Until Mom got him a job at the cannery. Everyone always told me to stay out of Louis's room, except Louis.
Cachimba, esto era un fumetillo. Vale, por ahí no voy a ir. Al final me escalabro yo aquí para abajo. Un barco.
Lewis's room smelled very, very familiar. That part of him lived on.
That's suspicious. Videoconsola esta. Parece que la vamos a ver. Wonderland Turbo. Un mando como el de la Super Nintendo y la Play 1.